Chris Whitty, head of Public Health England, harassed. The situation that Whitty faced in the park was shared on social media. England talks about the harassment suffered by Chris Whitty, head of Public Health Administration. Images of Whitty being disturbed on the street were shared on social media. The Times newspaper pointed out that this is the third time this year. They recorded the moments of harassment. The footage shows Chief Medical Officer Professor Whitty being harassed by two people at St. James's Park in London on 27 June. Although Whitty tries to get rid of the people in question, he is later caught again. The third person is recording the event. Get protected. The abuse footage brought along calls for police protection to high-profile medics in the UK. London Police Department, we are aware of the image, made a statement. It was noted that they were in contact with Chris Whitty and that what happened was being investigated. Prime Minister Johnson, thrugs. Prime Minister Boris Johnson said he was shocked when he saw the footage. Making a statement on his Twitter account, Johnson said, "I condemn the behavior of these thugs. Our hard-working public officials should not be exposed to such threats on our streets and we will not tolerate it." He wrote. Interior Minister Priti Patel also said authorities are assessing what kind of support is appropriate to the head of the Public Health Administration. Unacceptable. Horrible and absolutely unacceptable, said British Health Minister Sajid Javid. Said. Pointing to Whitty and the continuation of his message, Javid said, "He works tirelessly on behalf of the country. We will not tolerate such behavior towards our public officials. Men who behave this way should be ashamed." Use the phrases. These scenes should not have happened. Chris Whitty has done a great job throughout the pandemic. Speaking to Sky News, Schools Secretary Nick Gibb responded to a question about whether Whitty would be provided with close protection, as follows. Security services and the subject of Chris Whitty. These scenes should never have happened in our society, it's absolutely wrong.